Next type is mechanical stretching. Here, multiple devices which are designed to apply a very low intensity stretch force or over a longer period of time are used. They cause relatively permanent lengthening of tissues. The suggested reason for this permanent lengthening is plastic deformation of tissues. Device can be as simple as cuff weight or weight and pulley system, or it can be a sophisticated device such as adjustable orthotic device or automated stretching machines. They provide either a constant load with variable displacement. Here the loads are constant or fixed, and the displacement of the segment which is to be stretched is continuously changing. Or the device can be constant displacement with variable loads. Here the displacement is kept fixed, where the load which is causing the muscles or tissues to be stretched is varying with the degrees of displacement. Effectiveness, based upon various literature, it is proven that the effectiveness of mechanical stretching depends upon the soft tissue properties of creep or stress relaxation. These effects are for only short duration, whereas long duration effects are based upon plastic deformation of any kind of tissues. Now, when we look at the application, we should consider that physiotherapist's role during the instrument-assisted mechanical stretching is recommending stretching devices which is most suitable for a particular patient and teaching a patient how to safely use and monitor the use of that device. In a figure, low load mechanical stretch for elbow flexors is given, where the patient is self-stabilizing the proximal segment, which is humerus. The weight is causing the limb to go in extension, so the flexors are getting stretched because of the effect of gravity. Ideally, the duration of mechanical stretch is kept longer as compared to manual self-stretch or manual passive or assisted stretch. It can range from 15 to 30 minutes to as long as 8 to 10 hours. In certain studies, it is advocated to use mechanical stretch continuously throughout the day, except for time when the person is out of the device for hygiene and exercise. There are studies which advise use of serial casts for mechanical stretching of the tissues. The serial casts are such devices where the patient is applied with a cast. After a few days or weeks, the cast is removed, the part is adjusted again in a newer range which is more than the previous one, and the cast is reapplied. But the duration is dependent upon the type of device which is employed, the cause of severity and chronicity of the impairment, and patient's tolerance. Longer durations are used for chronic contractures. This is another example of mechanical stretching device. It is JAS orthosis, where the patient is applied a static progressive stretch with the help of orthosis. PNF stretchings